up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone everywhere is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. Thank you. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened to your masks? Forgotten about those too, have you? Up.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still...
Number 3 and 4, newcomers too. Time to work. Check your gear and come up.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to. Even outside of this prison.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch! Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. We're gonna find a bloodbead bonanza. A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just... whatever you can to survive. Feels dizzy. Is there something good in there? Sure. I can wait. Which way do you think is better?
you think that is? You think they're all empty? I feel dizzy. Really? That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Look out! Above us! See that too? Is there something good in there? Will that come in handy? This isn't the time to be daydreaming.
you're at a disadvantage here. Wow.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you. Don't worry about me.